Begin by settling into the body and finding a position that feels comfortable for you. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, allow your body to get comfortable. And relax your body, noticing muscular tension and gently inviting those places that are tight to relax, to loosen, to let go. And if you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Allow yourself to enjoy these positive qualities that you've invited into your body of comfort and relaxation and smiling. If there's any pleasure associated with these qualities, notice them and really enjoy them. Begin to involve your mind, telling yourself any words or phrases that might be reassuring or loving for you to hear. Words that will feel good for you to hear from yourself will be different from me, but it might sound something like this. I love you so much. I'm so proud of you and all the things you're doing. I see you in the things that are difficult, and I know you've got this. Keep going. Whatever would be reassuring for you to hear, encouraging, sweet, tell yourself that. You feel your own love in your body. Notice that and savor those feelings. Feel that love and soak it into your bones, your heart, your very being. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you, and cultivate love for them in a way that feels exciting or interesting to you. Or perhaps just a tried and true method that always works for you, that brings love into your heart. However you decide to do it, cultivate love for this dear one. And again, to whatever extent this love arises in your experience, that you feel it in your body, in your heart, let it seep into your experience, almost as if you become this love, as if you are love. This relationship with your easy to love person or animal is almost like a portal that when you walk through it, you remember, I am love. Explore that in your experience. whatever extent you've cultivated love, that you feel love in your heart. Let that permeate your experience. Continue to be present and even grow. But set aside this relationship with your easy-to-love person or animal and begin to visualize a vast white or golden light, a light that fills the whole universe, such that all there is this light. And this light is goodness. This light is wisdom. This light is love. This light is the very universe. Imagine that in your mind. This bright, beneficent light, filling everything that is. See that in your mind's eye. If there's still love that's present in your body that you can feel in your heart, let that felt experience of love blend with this visualization, this imagination of beneficent light, such that the light fills the love and the love fills the light. They are one. Continue to visualize this white, golden, beneficent light for another few moments. you'd like, you can stay with this technique, visualizing this vast, formless goodness. Or if you'd like, you can turn towards form, specifically by imagining specific positive futures unfolding within this white light, seeing yourself or a loved one or the world going in a specific direction that you hope will come about, that you believe to be good. Imagining and visualizing that in whatever detail you like, happening in within this container of goodness and light. As if your imagination is the universe, experiencing longing for the manifestation of this goodness. Praying. What you imagine in this space is a kind of possible future, a road the universe could go down. We're not holding this future with fixation, needing it to come about in the specific way that we hope or imagine. We're praying for, or even voting for, a specific quality to arise. Expressing what we believe that might look like. Asking for that to come about. As you do this, stay connected to what's wholesome about your desires, what's beautiful and loving and good about them, what's beneficent, holding that at the forefront. If you've chosen to visualize various positive futures, allow those futures to dissolve into emptiness and formlessness, returning to this white light, this goodness that permeates the universe, knowing and trusting that there's an agency, a will to that light that is good, that transcends the particulars we've imagined. Visualize that in your mind's eye. Finally, take a moment to consider if there's some way that this love that you've cultivated, this goodwill, this friendliness, might wish to manifest in your life. Some choice or action that would feel aligned with what you cultivated just now. Even something small, like smiling at someone, or sending them a short message. If anything like that comes to mind, set the intention to do it as you're able, letting this love steer your life. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.